While in one of the recent episodes, we explored how wind and solar power has been combined into our hybrid system, here comes another technology along the same lines. This time, the integration is between solar energy and biomass. The technology, developed under the aegis of a DST, aims to address rural India's electrification needs.
In the fast-growing energy sector, needless to say, solar energy is a fast catching up alternate, especially in rural electrification. Solar energy is playing a crucial role. But the glitch, electricity demands lasts throughout years, be it day or night, whereas solar energy is available only during daytime, that too, not on cloudy days. So while energy demands of 250 days of a year can be fulfilled through solar energy, what about the rest of the days? Addressing this concern is the new Solar-Biomass Hybrid technology, developed by the team of Professor S.W. Gosavi, University of Pune, under the aegis of Department of Science and Technology. And this technology is now being tested in Shive village.
Very beginning of this project has started with the projects on related to field, that is at Shive village, Pune. It is a big facility that has been created, which help in the indigenization of the equipments like PV trough. Later on, this facility has been utilized by University of Pune for the training of the students.
Not only research or academic, but we want to do whatever we can for the society. Savitribai Phule Pune University, that is a priority for us, that our teaching and research should be useful to the society, and this human resource that we create, that also should have that type of skills so that they can solve at least some of the problems of the society.
The technology, as the name suggests, integrates solar energy with the biomass energy using a unique power generation setup. The setup has a common power block connected to solar and biomass boiler, and energy is generated using a common power generator. The hybrid plant at Shive is designed for delivering 200 kilowatts of electrical output for 24/7 with solar biomass hybrid system, and the system is designed using a solar island with parabolic dishes and troughs and a power block.
This is a hybrid power plant, and looking at the energy scenario and need for the villagers, okay, this plant is made such that they get a power in day and night. The plant is unique in the sense that with this plant, people really understand the generation and distribution terminology which is there in a syllabus.
These are solar concentrated trough. Solar radiation that will fall on this aluminium sheet, and they get concentrated on this tube where the water is flowing, and that water gets heated, and that heated water is transferred to the plant where the electricity is generated directly from the solar radiation.
The hybrid system is designed to generate 70-85% energy using solar power by reducing transmission losses while using biomass during non-sunny hours for meeting the rest of the 15-30% power needs.
मेरे ख्याल से 2010 से ये प्रोजेक्ट सफिशिएंटली अभी चल रहा है इधर, तो तब से हमारा जो एक लोकेशन है कि जिधर ये सोलर एनर्जी प्रोजेक्ट का पावर उधर मिलता है, लगभग 25-30 इलेक्ट्रिकल पंप चलते हैं उधर, तो एक पंप में हमारे एग्रीगेट एक 4-5 फार्मर्स उसमें रहते हैं कि अगर 25-30 के हिसाब से अगर पकड़ा जाए तो लगभग 100 फार्मर्स है, तो उनको ये बिजली का लाभ मिलता है.
The hybrid system is a unique project under the DST's attempt at developing novel solar thermal technologies. DST aims to make the system more viable for large-scale implementation through reducing the capital and operating costs and increasing the efficiency.